These people think I'm crazy. So tonight, I am doing a tying class in St. Louis at Feathercraft. But first, we have some stuff to do around town, and then we have to kennel the dog, then we're out. With a little stop by the Current River. So, yeah.
Primrose. Primrose.
Don't film me.
Let's go.
It's okay.
Don't be touching me.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay.
All right, thank you. Bye.
You're welcome.
Bye. We'll see you.
See you guys. Thank you. Foo foo dogs. Hey, buddy. You catching anything? Are you catching anything?
I'm getting ready to go.
Getting ready to go?
His brother's caught some, so now he's
I love the waiters. I got to be honest. That is absolutely awesome.
Put your hand on.
He's a mess.
Oh my gosh.
What size are those waiters?
Now, are these
No, I'm just messing with you, buddy. Hey, tear it up, okay? Tear it up, guys. Good luck. Say what you will about Missouri's trout parks, but that little kid's coming here to fish. That's cool. Nice fish, man.
My driver's license, I gave it to him. He went over and checked it. He came back and he said, wait, there must be something wrong with your speedometer. And my husband said, no, she drives.
Oh my gosh.
So he got to take me to go home.
Go.
No.
What is that?
It's a horse head. Why is a horse head?
Freaky. I want to get out of here now. Restrictive.
But after a while it becomes a part of you.
Wait. love the current river. One of the first big fish I ever caught on a streamer was at this river. Me and Matt Tucker were doing a Missouri Trout Odyssey where we go fish all of Missouri's trout streams. And it was like my first or second cast when we got to the current river. Laid a cast down, toilet bowl flushed, and game on. That was a fun fish. Love this river. Love it. So I was supposed to be at Feathercraft in like 2 hours. I don't know. I'm giving us a 10% chance of being there on time. All these people are looking at me like, you guys realize that I have no idea what I'm doing, right? We're gonna wing this
here real quick.
Okay, if you put your thread right here, you're going to crowd the eye. It's going to happen. Because when you tie it in, you're going to have all this back here that you cut off over the eye. So we're going to take the thread back here, as close to the body as you can possibly get with that eye width, eye width and half. For an early morning tomorrow, tying all day at Feathercraft. So, well, this is kind of cool. Check this out. New buddy Blake, okay? You wanna see why he's my new buddy? He ties stuff like that. Found it. Watch him. He will steal every one of those flies.
Okay, I admire your work.
Thank you. dinner and drinks with the guys at Feathercraft. Jeanette's waiting so she doesn't get smashed. How's it going? So Dan called in Heroes. Are you kidding me?
Two Colossus?
Yes.
Yes, something like that. You're the only one that's ever played it. Great weekend in St. Louis. Friday evening's tying class at Feathercraft was full. Saturday was a full day, loads of people at Feathercraft. Last night, we went to an escape room. We didn't get out. We died, I guess. Did we die? We died. But all in all, awesome weekend in St. Louis, as always. Feathercraft, thank you for having me. I appreciate it. So now we're on our way home. So, turns out, if you try to fly a drone at the Arch, it will force land because something about, I don't know, federal land, just breaking the law.